That's my kage.
You heard of the great battle that raged on this beach?
Let's go, Kirby.
Faster, quicker.
Ha!
disappearing light. Threads concealed, awaiting all. Guided by night's glow.
How many horses you suppose the Mongols brought on their ships? Must be hundreds. Must have been hard keeping them fed and alive. Or how they did it smartly.
But there's a smuggler who's gonna save them.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
My lord.
You brought clan banners? You're one of the only living sources of knowledge about our samurai clans. Will you share more of what you know?
I remember a few years ago, I found myself surrounded by bandits. I prepared to fight them alone, when suddenly my foes turned and fled into the woods. I looked back at the hillside behind me and saw a line of Clan Nago's finest archers silhouetted against the sky. The bandits had heard those warriors trained with their bows since they were old enough to walk. That reputation alone was enough to end the battle, then and there. And I owed Clan Nago many jars of sake that night.
A tale worth retelling, my lord. I'll make sure others hear it. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Would you like to see what I have? I'm happy to offer my services.
Only the best for you.
impending. Who will fight?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Looking for me?
The Alif! Turkin! go!
The millet got worse.
Yeah, you probably did.
Continue on the path the Buddha has granted you.
Armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
The army are everywhere, my lords. Watching this, waiting.
Thank you.
Negumbel.
Quickly, Tartisha, Nikun Pitin through her bad way.
Overwhelming force, overtaking all it sees, reaching from within.
Thank you. Someone's up there. Show me.
Fight me!
Ugh!